Welcome to Vlogmas Day 20. This vlog is mainly me looking back on the YouTubers I follow and subscribe to over the year. It is tricky pinpointing my favourites, but I know it's gotta be the Ingram family. They've gotta be my number one favourites. Sorry to everyone else, but there you go, they are just fantastic. Yeah, amazing, love watching them when they went to Florida, they went abroad, anywhere, absolutely fantastic, great. And Chris, full credit and respect for spending hours and hours editing them vlogs, just for us. Second place. I'm going to have to say Alfie Days. Yeah, Alfie Days. Vlogging nearly every day of the year. Even though he's got lots of commitments, he stuck it out and yeah. Full respect. Okay, the battery died on me. And now that knocking's kind of the work next door. Okay, so as I was saying, third place is the Lodge guys, because they're just full on entertainment, brilliant. Yeah, can't fault them. I love the food vlogs, the cooking vlogs, the kanzi eating vlogs, the Japanese one just did was fantastic. So yeah, they've come a long way as well since May this year. Full credit to them, full credit, they deserve the credit. So in fourth place, it's got to be, it's up between both of them. It's going to be Joe Suggs. Yeah, he's improved so much over the past year or two. His confidence and humour's grown, and now he's got a roommate, Byron, he's funny, it's great. He did a 24-hour live, and that was fantastic. I managed to watch quite a bit of that. Very entertaining. And then next place goes to Zoella. She's done really well. I like the way she does her vlogs quite randomly. There's more like half an hour each. And of course her Vlogmas, brilliant. So yeah. It's weird watching Alfie's and her vlogs, because they're mainly from the same thing but different perspective. So that's quite interesting. And then it's Gabriella Lindsay and many others. Yeah, there's loads I watch now. The list gets more and more and more, and it's finally time to watch off. But those are the main ones I watch as soon as they upload. The other lot of YouTubers I watch, but when I get a chance to, there's only so many hours in a day you can watch YouTube videos as well as editing your own. I just wanted to share that with you. My top the YouTubers I watched this year. Yeah, hopefully next year someone could say the same about me. Watch my videos, you know. Would be nice. I know the Lodge guys watch my vlogs. I know Alfie's watched one of my vlogs. Nick Richards is a good one as well. He's getting there. He's good. He's got the pizzazz. He's got the humour for it. I think. Like, subscribe, comment. Tap that notification bell and see what happens. Anyway, 2 minutes.